Master Sun said, of old, the skillful warrior first ensured his own invulnerability, then he waited for the enemy's vulnerability. Invulnerability rests with self-vulnerability, with the enemy. The skillful warrior can achieve his own invulnerability, but he can never bring about the enemy's vulnerability. Hence the saying, one can know a victory, and yet not achieve it. Invulnerability is defense, vulnerability is attack. Defense implies lack, attack implies abundance. A skillful defender hides from the vulnerability. A skillful attacker moves above and not from attacking.